talking about my mind. Now I'm free from the words that I left behind.